Good afternoon, Agent.
Hi. How are you?
Doing fine. About yourself?
Pretty good.
Officer, may we know what you're doing here?
I'm just enjoying the fresh air.
Me and my partner, you know, we worry about you. We would like you to come with us.
Yeah. You know, this place is too dangerous for you. You shouldn't be out here by yourself.
Hey! Hey! Got him, damn it! Go, go, fucking get him!
Comandante Rogelio.
Are you okay?
Yes.
Do you know this Delgado character?
I've been in his trade for 6 years. He's like a ghost. The international drug trade's slowed, so he moved to high-stake fights. Everything he can put away from these fights will be enough to never hear from him again.
So how did you get to that place?
There was a couple of young guys. I think they were fighters. And there was this fat guy. I've seen him before. In the hotel.
Heavy guy?
Yes.
The frontest guy?
Yes, I think so.
You know him?
Of course I do.
You know where to find him?
Where's the frontest guy?
Cool, sir.
He's big, white shirt. He was here. Oh, wait. Sit down!
Listen to me, man. I'm not Delgado.
Shut up! Shut up!
Why are we here?
How long are you gonna need?
As long as it takes.
Okay, we're gonna get out of here.
Fine.
Hey, don't take too long. They're gonna be looking for you.
Don't worry, I'll take it from here.
Come on, let's go.
What are you doing?
Shut up. Shut up.
Please. Not Delgado.
Stay down. Wait here.
Garan!
Fonseca, nice to see you.
Drop it. I got your call. 6 years. I've been looking for you for 6 long years.
Have you now?
Now I got you.
Nothing is as it seems.
That's not going to happen.
Drop the gun.
That is not going to happen.
I said drop the gun! Okay, 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 okay. Drop the gun! Okay, okay, okay!
Okay! What's that mean?
Sorry about Reno. You know how this goes.
No! Thank you.
You okay, buddy?
Yeah, it was a clean shot.
I think we need to get you to hospital.
Agent Fonseca, if you only knew!
I'm sorry.
Eva, how are you?
Good. Baby's a long trip, so I better go to the bathroom before we go.
Okay.
Okay.
Don't be long.
I'll be back. Excuse me.
How you doing?
Ah, pretty good. Do you know where you two will land?
I have no idea. And I kind of like it that way.
Good. Just one more thing. Can I have your autograph? Please.
Of course you can. You know, I should be asking you for yours.
Yeah, sure.
When you go back to Mexico City, you're going to be a hero after catching Delgado.
No, I wish. There was a problem. There was never a legitimate fingerprint taken from Delgado. The only known identifier is a birthmark. And the concierge didn't have it. He must have had it surgically removed to throw us off.
Birthmark?
Yeah.
What kind of birthmark?
A heart-shaped birthmark?
A what?
A half-heart-shaped birthmark under the right arm? Heart-shaped birthmark.
Nobody has really seen him. They don't know what he looks like.
What? David, where are you going? What's wrong? Hey!
Secrets, right? There's so much about you that I don't even know.
Nothing is as it seems.
Everything he can put away from these fights will be enough to never hear from him again.
You know, I love everything about you.
even your flaws.
My name is David Goran, and yeah, this is just as bad as it looks. You may ask how a former champion and fight legend ended up running from cops somewhere in Mexico. I'd have to say that it's a long story. And like most of my stories, it all began with a fight.
Mr. Goran, good evening. On behalf of my staff and I just want to say that we caught the fight. Congratulations.
Thank you. Any mail?
Let me check. Not today. But let's feel good to win.
Just another day at the office.
Ramiro, could you please help Mr. Goran with his luggage, please?
No, it's okay. I'm good.
I insist. Ramiro, please help Mr. Goran with his luggage. Have a pleasant evening.
Right over here, sir. Mr. Goran, sir, I'm a big, huge fan of yours. I've watched every single fight. I even saw that Reno one, the one you busted your knee in. Man, you definitely got robbed. Yeah, I used to do this fighting thing, but now I just hang out at the Loco Underground Fight Club. Have you ever been there?
I'm not from around here.
Oh, you're just visiting?
Something like that.
Well, they have fights every weekend, like tonight they have one. You think you want to go?
Thanks, but maybe some other time.
Well, if you change your mind, just let me know. You think I could have your autograph?
I don't do autographs, kid.
Wow.
Hi, baby. You're back early.
I missed you.
I miss you too, my love. So much. love everything about you. Even your flaws. Baby, I don't know. I just don't think I have many more fights left in me.
My love, we just have to pay him off.
We're on borrowed time here, Eva. I mean, we're running like animals.
It's not my fault.
You killed a man, Eva.
It was self-defense. You don't know what happened.
Maybe. But that pimp ex-boyfriend of yours, he's never gonna let us go. He's gonna extort us forever.
You know, I'm so sorry I brought you into this. It was all a long time ago. It was a lifetime ago.
You know, sometimes I think I don't even know you. You know, I know that we all have secrets, right? But there's so much about you that I don't even know. What's this?
Please, David.
Are you taking clients again?
No!
There's twice as much money here as there should be. What were the line odds?
David, figure it out yourself.
450.
Yes.
I took three dives to get the odds to 450. Now they're investigating me for fight fixing, and there's twice as much money here as there should be. How did you get it, Eva?
You must be wrong about the numbers.
Bullshit.
Oh, please.
Are you taking clients?
Every time I see you stepping into a ring, I think it's going to be the last time I see you. I can't let that happen. Not for me.
No, don't go. You
David,
can't go. I'm not gonna let you.
Stop it!
I won't allow it. I love you.
Let me go. Stop. Let me go. Stop it.
You're not going. You're not going.
Stop
I
it.
Love you.
Let me go.
Okay, what time?
I get off in 10 minutes. Wait here.
Tragos y botellas van por cuenta de la casa. En un minuto los atienden.
Muchas gracias.
Con permiso.
We should hang out more often, man. Drinks around the house just because they're so grateful that you're here. And they say if you want you to grow up on the ring, they'd be honored.
I don't think so. It's not going to happen, Ramiro. It's all about the money now. And that's all it's about. Pour me a drink.
Yeah.
Thirsty.
dives? You're taking dives now?
Just helping the numbers a little, you know?
I would not mess with those people, David.
They're not gonna find me out.
How long have you been together?
Met her after the Reno fight. She was in the crowd. Couldn't miss her. She was beautiful. We've been together ever since. I love her, man. She's the reason I fight.
You are one of the oldest fighters in the ring. And you got your knee thing.
And you gotta know when to quit, right? If it wasn't for this shit with Ever, I'd have been long gone. You know, I've made more bookies, more money than I've ever seen. And look at me now, hiding from some low-budget pimp south of the border.
Shots. Tequila, man.
Ev, it's me. Shit.
Hey. I can help you.
My key card's not working.
Room?
113.
113. Check. No, I'm afraid that room is empty, sir.
She checked out?
Who, sir?
My girlfriend, the woman that's been staying there with me.
No. It says here that room's been empty for a week.
That's not possible. We've been staying here for the last month.
Maybe there's been a mistake, sir. What is your name?
Goran. David Goran.
David Goran?
Yeah. What's wrong?
I just need to make a call.
What seems to be the problem?
Oh, this is the man from,
How may I help you?
My key card doesn't work. I need to get a new one.
Absolutely. What's the room number?
113.
113. That's impossible, sir. That room's been vacant for the past week.
That's what I told him, but he said...
Hey, it's me, man.
I'm sorry?
We talk every day. Last night, you congratulated me on my fight.
We've never met.
He says he's a big boy.
I see. One sec.
What's the problem? What's going on?
Is there any way you could come down to the front desk, please? Thanks.
Where's my girlfriend?
Sir, we could settle this in just a matter of minutes.
Where the hell is my girlfriend?
I don't know, sir. Please don't hurt me.
Thank you.
Romero!
David, you scared me, man. You're all over the news, man. What'd you do? Everybody's looking for you. They say you killed the guy.
What?
Who? Some fighter. Sit down, man.
What the hell happened last night, man?
We did shots, man.
Oh, shit, we did. I can't remember anything after that tequila. Did I even fight that big guy?
I don't remember, man. We were pretty wasted. Yeah, hello? David?
This is the person who has your woman. How quickly things fall apart, wouldn't you say?
Where is she?
She's safe, for now. Come to the Bullpen Fight Club, where you were last night. Find the back door and knock once. Be ready to fight.
Fight who? Why?
Because that's what we do. You fight. I run the bench. If you want to see her again, don't be late.
What was that about?
I gotta go.
Everything okay? David. David, everything okay?
What now? Think I'm gonna fight this guy? For you? Why the hell should I?
David!
Eva? Eva?
Baby, are you there?
Where are you, baby? Talk to me.
Would you listen? You fight?
Ah!
want to talk to Emma.
I wish I knew who was doing this. Who's fucking with my life.
Look, David, the club is owned by this guy named Dergao. Nobody has ever seen him before. They don't even know what he looks like. Trafficking, piracy, casinos.
Off-track betting?
Yeah, probably.
We were placing our own bets to an off-track betting office in cash.
Shit, man. That's how he made you. How he found out you were fixing fights.
Yeah, probably.
Do you know who this is, man? No, you don't know who he is. Even gangsters are afraid of him, man. Every time you hear about somebody hanging off a bridge with their head cut off, chances are that Gallo did it. Some serious shit.
All right, I get it. Question is, what do I do now?
Can't go to the cops. They're on the payroll. Just don't lose, man.
I need to ask you a favor. Can you get me back into my hotel room?
Yeah, I can do that. I could lose my job for this.
Excuse me?
How may I help you?
Agent Fonseca, Ministerial Police, PFP.
Are you sure this is the right room?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Well, if you can't find anything, we're gonna have to bail.
Just give me a moment.
I really appreciate your cooperation.
Well, agent, this is the room.
I need information. You gotta know somebody who can tell us wherever it is.
No. I just did something that could have made me lose my job. Now you're talking about something that can get me killed? I'm sorry, man, but I'm out.
Come on, man. These people have my girlfriend. You're all I've got. You've got to know somebody.
Yeah. I know somebody. He says he works for Delgado. But David, they make me. I'm a dead man.
It's not gonna happen. It's not gonna come to that. Come on, Ramiro, you're my last chance. You gotta take me to him.
Yeah. Okay.
Let's do it.
Hoping that you got all the information that you needed. With that being said, thank you very much. And if I could be of any other assistance, just let me know.
Thank you.
Just one more thing.
Yes?
The fight across the street.
Mm-hmm.
It was the same day.
Yes.
There are witnesses that say they were dressed like security officer uniforms, you know? That kind of stuff. Were they yours?
Who?
The fighters.
Wow. I was behind the desk helping people.
You mean you wouldn't know if one of your employees left the building?
The only thing I could tell you is that some of our staff did go missing that day. I don't know what happened next, but unfortunately, we let them go.
You fired them?
Yes, probably after the whole situation.
Well, then, I'll need some personal information, like home addresses, phone numbers, that kind of stuff.
I'm afraid I can't help you there. Unfortunately, they're not in our books. They're cash employees. They're paid under the table.
It's funny. I couldn't find any employee information about you either.
That's unfortunate. There must be a mistake. Have a great day.
You too.
I don't know, man. I'm just a cook. I work in the kitchen. He's lying, man. He's a driver. He should know something. You know something, Manny.
Where is she?
David Garon just asked you a question. Tell him where is the girl, Manny. Fuck you! I don't know! Just a cook. Come on, Ramiro. You know that better than me.
That's enough. That's enough. Ramiro, that's enough. It's no good to us if we can't talk.
Manny, listen to me. I'm going to ask you one more time. Where is she, Manny?
I don't know, man.
Where's my girlfriend?
I don't know.
Well, who would know?
I'm just a cook. I work in the kitchen. I'm just one of the fucking chefs. Ah, man.
Why'd you run?
It's Mexico. Come on. Everybody runs here.
It's getting late. I gotta go. Can I use your car?
Yeah, sure.
Keep an eye on him. I'll be back. Don't scratch the car.
¿Qué pasó, Manny?
impressive, David, for a man your age.
Are you happy now? Is this what you want? I'm tired of this shit, Delgado.
You're being dramatic, David. Get some rest. We've got more money to make.
What the hell did you do, dude?
I killed him. I didn't mean to. He kind of tried to attack me, and I had to shoot him. I'm really sorry, David. Look, man, it was an accident. I really didn't mean to.
The fuck are we gonna do now, dude?
We just gotta get the body out of here. Okay? Okay? Come on, David, help me. Grab the legs, David. Come on.
Gentlemen.
How you doing?
What are the feds doing at a local crime scene?
You know, it's funny. Because this is exactly like Guadalajara 6 months ago. Another dead fighter. And I am investigating the case.
Look. It's not a serial killer. It's a fucking gang-related shooting. That's it. Go away in the car.
Just calm down,
okay? Just go. Some ghost named Delgado to go look for. We don't like the feds around here. So just stay out of my territory.
You know, if I were you, I'd watch my back. You're a long way from home, officer.
What I don't understand is, if they were here so long, how come you don't even have a billing address?
Who are you referring to?
Goran. David Goran.
you excuse me, I have somewhere to be.
Looking for Karan, David Karan.
You know, the fighter knocked out Fernandez in the first round. Did you see that? You get cable here?
It's not here, man.
He checked out.
Are you sure?
Ouch.
Where is he?
David. Come on, let's go, man. It's getting late. I mean, what's in it for you?
Fame, fortune. It's not every day that you get a chance to meet the great David Garan.
Your body's gonna end up dead in a ditch, just like all the others.
Quiet, David. You fix fights, you steal from me. I own you. Now, fight.
David Garan, right?
Yeah, I am.
Come up here. You don't move.
What was that?
Some sort of a Sikh fight club?
What are you doing here?
I got no choice. They have my girlfriend. They said if I don't fight, they're gonna kill her. I have to.
Get in.
I gotta tell you something. I'm a big fan of yours. I saw your Reno fight. When you messed up your knee, you got robbed. You Americans think that you can come down here to my country and get mixed up in all this garbage. We have laws here.
You gotta find Eva. You gotta help me.
David, you scared the shit out of me, man. I thought you were dead.
Dude, I'm screwed. Can you get these off?
Yeah, I should be able to.
The pimps guys, they found me. And some cops showed up at the fight.
So what happens now?
Do you know anyone else who might know where Eva is?
I might, but it's gonna take some time.
This bastard's trying to kill me.
You okay? Need some water or something?
No, I'm good. You got a clean shirt I could borrow?
Yeah, sure, in my room.
This one?
Yeah.
Hey, David. I think I know somebody.
I want to talk to Eva. Now!
If you haven't realized by now, it's me that makes the rules, David.
I killed your boy, Romero.
He was expendable and served his purpose.
Right. But the money's good, yeah?
If you win, you get the girl, you go free. Find comfort in the fact that you have no choice.
Where? When?
Same place. Leave. Now.
¿Qué huele, compa? ¿Qué pasó con mi dinero? ¿Estoy hablando?
You know what? You want your monies? Go look for fucking Ramiro, man. He's the man with the money. I'm not.
Mira, cabrón. Ese pinche gabacho ya me pegó una madriza. Necesito que me des mi dinero.
Yo no sé nada de la chica. No sé nada del dinero. No quise tener nada que ver en eso. Y no me hables así, cabrón, que yo no soy ningún perro como tú.
¿Perro?
Oh.
Es muy fiera, ¿eh?
Where's the money, Grant?
You take a check.
You're late. You want that piece of ass you're banging in prison? She murdered a client. You know what they do to whores in the pen?
She can handle herself better than you amateurs.
Where's the money?
It's gone now.
Where's the money?
It's in the toaster.
Did you check the toaster? Did you?
There's nothing in there, man, and I'm hungry.
I didn't think so. I'm really getting sick of this son of a bitch.
Whoa, whoa. Hey, Armando, wait a minute. I'm a little bit of a fan, and I'd like an autograph before you, like, kill him, or at least a selfie.
You Benejo or something?
Come on, I can sell it on eBay. My little's a big fan. I can make money. I'll split it
with you. Step back, Benejo! Oh,
Jesus. Shit. There's three guys there with guns.
Calm down.
What are we gonna do, man?
Calm down. Ramiro! I'm gonna show you what we do. Watch.
Ramiro! Vengo por mi dinero, cabrón! Abre la puerta! Ramiro! Ramiro!
Mario, tumba la pinche puerta.
Interesting thing is, how did he get the body out of this building without anyone seeing anything? Because she never left. She never left.
Are you okay?
I have to take you.
Can you give me a little time?
My friend, this has to end.
He has her.
I know.
Here. Yeah, here. No, please, don't. Please. If you step inside there, if they see you, you gotta let me do this, or they're gonna kill her.
If that's the case, then I'll need you to come out again.
I will. I'll find you.
Really?
Yeah. Look, I promise. I'll find you. I promise. Can you put 50 on the long shot for me?
I always bet on you. You are good money, Goran.
Thank you.
Nice doing business with you, David. You have 5 minutes to get out of the building.
Baby, are you here?
Eva? Eva?
Good afternoon, Agent.
Hi. How are you?
Doing fine. About yourself?
Pretty good. Officer, may we know what you're doing here?
I'm just enjoying the fresh air.
Me and my partner, you know, we worry about you. And we would like you to come with us.
Yeah. You know, this place is too dangerous for you. You should be out here by yourself.
Hey! Hey! Get him, damn it! Go, go, fucking get him!
Comandante Rogelio.
Emma, are you okay?
Yes.
Do you know this Delgado character?
I've been in his trade for 6 years. He's like a ghost. The international drug trade slowed, so he moved to high-stake fights. Everything he can put away from these fights will be enough to never hear from him again.
So how did you get to that place?
There was a couple of young guys. I think they were fighters. And there was this fat guy. I've seen him before. In the hotel.
Heavy guy?
Yes.
The front desk guy?
Yes, I think so.
You know him?
Of course I do.
You know where to find him?
Where's the front desk guy?
Who's there?
He's big, white shirt. He was here. Oh, wait. Sit down! Listen to me, man. I'm not Delgado.
Shut up! Shut
up.
Why are we here?
How long are you gonna need?
As long as it takes.
Okay, we're gonna get out of here.
Fine.
Hey, don't take too long. They're gonna be looking for you.
Don't worry, I'll take it from here.
Come on, let's go.
What are you doing?
Shut up. Shut up.
Please. Matt Delgado.
Stay down. Wait here.
Fonseca, nice to see you.
Drop it. I got your call. 6 years. I've been looking for you for 6 long years.
Have you now?
Now I got you.
Nothing is as it seems.
That's not going to happen.
Drop the gun.
That is not going to
happen. I said drop the gun!
Okay.
Drop the gun! Okay!
Sorry about Reno.
You know how this goes.
No!
Okay. He's dead. It's okay. It's over. It's over.
Oh, my God. Hang on a second. You okay, buddy?
Yeah, it was a clean shot.
I think we need to get you to hospital.
Agent Fonseca, if you only knew...
Sorry.
It's okay. It's okay, baby. It's okay. It's not your fault. It's okay.
It's not your fault.
I wanted to kill him.
Let's go. Let's go. Yeah.
nice clean shot.
How are you guys? Eva, how are you?
Good. Baby's a long trip, so I better go to the bathroom before we go.
Okay. Don't be long.
I'll be back. Excuse me.
How you doing?
Pretty good. Do you know where you two will end?
I have no idea, but I kind of like it that way.
Good. Just one more thing. Can I have your autograph? Please.
Of course you can. You know, I should be asking you for yours.
Yeah, sure.
When you go back to Mexico City, you're going to be a hero after catching Delgado.
No, I wish. There was a problem. There was never a legitimate fingerprint taken from Delgado. The only known identifier is a birthmark. And the concierge didn't have it. He must have had it surgically removed to throw us off.
Birthmark? What kind of birthmark?
A heart-shaped birthmark?
A what?
A half-heart-shaped birthmark under the right arm? Half-heart-shaped birthmark.
Nobody has really seen him. They don't know what he looks like.
What? David, where are you going? What's wrong? Hey!
I know everyone has secrets, right? But there's so much about you that I don't even know.
Nothing is as it seems.
Everything he can put away from these fights will be enough to never hear from him again.
You know, I love everything about you. Even your flaws.